This is Jenny. Jenny has rheumatoid arthritis. Rheumatoid arthritis is a painful disease. It results in warm, swollen, and painful joints by the time further joints are affected and deformed. Additionally, RA makes your bones weaker. This is because RA increases the risk to get osteoporosis, a condition that makes bones not as dense and strong as they should be. Jenny's doctor can give her medicine to stop inflammation and bone erosion. But there are concerns about the long-term treatment with these drugs. Furthermore, there is no cure able to restore the already lost bone mass. Therefore, scientists of the EU project DeBoRA are working on basics for a long-term therapeutic approach to block bone erosion and to restore bone mass of people with rheumatoid arthritis like Jenny. DeBoRA is coordinated by the German Leibniz Research Centre for Working Environment and Human Factors in Dortmund. But what is DeBoRA about? It is all about dopamine and bone metabolism. Dopamine is an important neurotransmitter. We use it to transmit information, for example, to control our pleasure center. Neurotransmitters like dopamine are part of the central nervous system, but they can also be found outside the nervous system, where they influence many different cells in our body, like the immune cells. Some clinical evidence and previous research projects suggest an involvement of dopamine in bone remodeling. For example, patients suffering from schizophrenia are treated with dopamine receptor blockers and have less osteoporosis, whereas Parkinson patients treated with dopamine receptor stimulators have higher incidence of osteoporosis and bone fractures. In our project, we use bone samples from patients suffering from RA and osteoarthritis. So far, we found out that dopamine receptors are present on bone cells involved in bone remodeling. Therefore, the cells involved in bone destruction and bone formation are responsive to dopamine. Currently, we are looking more in details on the bone-forming cells, the so-called osteoblasts, and on the bone-destroying cells, the osteoclasts. Both of them express dopaminergic receptors. Therefore, we isolate them and then treat them with dopamine receptor stimulators to see how dopamine acts on their behavior. Final aim of the DeBoRA project is to find out how to use the dopaminergic pathway to treat patients like Jenny by routing bone metabolism toward a bone protective pathway and by restoring bone mass.